All right, so I'm going to be going over if the Google Pixel 5a is good for gaming. Now, this phone is not just good for gaming, it's great for watching video. It's got a 6.34-inch OLED HDR display, and it's also a very fast phone for a mid-range phone. So it's got a Snapdragon 765 processor, can load up basically any high-graphic game extremely fast. And I'm going to be playing three different games for you guys. I'm going to play Left to Survive, which is an awesome third-person zombie shooter. We're going to play some End of the Dead 2, which is a first-person zombie shooter. And then I'm going to play some Marvel Contest of Champions, which is one of my favorite fighting games of all time. Now, as we are getting this, if you guys could tap like button on this video, I'd greatly appreciate it. If you want to check out our full written review for this one on our website, also have a link in both the description and comments. But let's check out some gameplay.